Hi everyone, my name is Hilary Si Yinxue. I'm based in New York City and I'm a graduate student at the University of Maryland College Park, majoring in library and information science. This summer, I'm a junior fellow working with Jacob Cole in the Digital Collections Management and Services Division, or DCMS.
My name is Jacob Cole and I currently live in Washington, DC. I recently graduated from Simmons University with a Master's of Library and Information Science. This summer, I'm working with Hilary as a junior fellow with DCMS. We're busy conducting research for the library's sustainability of digital formats website under the mentorship of Kate Murray.
The sustainability of digital formats website, or the format site, provides detailed information and specifications for over 500 digital file formats across different content categories, such as still image and textual materials. The format site serves as a foundation for digital preservation initiatives within the library, as it provides technical information to facilitate strategic planning and actions regarding digital formats. Externally, the format site is also a world's leading resource for digital formats information. Through our work with DCMS, Jacob and I help to keep the format site current, relevant, and responsive to evolving community needs at the library. We have also connected formats research and resources with other Library of Congress collections and with major external projects such as UK National Archives, ProNom, and Wikidata. We hope that our efforts can contribute to digital preservation projects both at the library and at outside organizations.
As Hilary mentioned, much of our work has been aimed at keeping the format site relevant to users both at the library and within the larger digital preservation community. For nearly 20 years, the format site has connected users to other high-quality resources from across the web. The web is a dynamic environment, however, and online content is constantly being changed, moved, and erased. For this reason, Hilary and I work to update links to external resources in order to maintain the functionality of the format site. Besides keeping the website up to date, we also contribute some of our own research on file formats. We would now like to share a couple of our specific projects. First, Hilary and I have been working to review the formats of digital content currently in long-term storage at the library. As of June 2021, there are over 1 billion digital files comprising nearly 11 petabytes of data. Hundreds of different file extensions are represented in the library's collections, such as .jpg, .tiff, and .pdf. We have identified the most popular formats of digital files acquired by the library by prioritizing formats by file count and file size. We then use our findings to make sure that information about important formats documented in the Sustainability of Digital Formats website remains accurate and up to date. Our work also helps to prioritize new research on file formats represented in the library's collections.
Another project we are working on is related to stacks. Stacks expand access to digital content that has rights restrictions and make them available through special terminals in selected reading rooms in the library. These digital materials include e-journals, newspaper e-prints, registration copies of e-books, and so on. Currently on Stacks interface, they exist in around 40 IANA media types that appear more technical and less legible for common researchers and staff. A media type, formerly known as MIME type, is a file format identifier embedded in the file's metadata. It is typically comprised of two parts, a type and a subtype. For example, in application PDF, application is the type and PDF is the subtype. Jacob and I help translate these more technical media type labels and create a human readable controlled vocabularies for Stacks users. We first mapped the IANA media types with the format's website's format description documents, FDDs. Then we recommended user-friendly labels to include on Stacks, such as using docx OOXML document to replace the complicated media type for the Word document. These updated format labels will help improve the usability of the Stacks website.
Serving as junior fellows has been a terrific experience. Hilary and I have been able to meet and consult with leading experts in the preservation of digital content. We've also attended talks and conferences on specialized topics like web archiving. If you're interested in our work or in digital preservation in general, then we encourage you to explore the library's sustainability of digital formats website. Thanks for watching.